Threats to the natural world are multiplying. Species are going extinct at an alarming rate.
Unless we move quickly to protect global biodiversity, we will soon lose most of the species composing life on Earth.
But there's a solution. It's called Half Earth. If we conserve half the land and sea, we can still safeguard the bulk of our planet's biodiversity. But what would Half Earth look like? How do we get there? By mapping our planet's biodiversity in fine detail and in relation to human activities, we can pinpoint the best places to conserve the maximum number of species. Mindful of our ever-changing world, we can identify wildlife corridors and other management solutions that can help sustain biodiversity. With the right information to guide effective conservation efforts, we have the opportunity to support the most biodiverse places in the world, as well as the people who call these paradises home. The Half Earth Project is working to engage people everywhere in why these places are special and how they can best be managed to protect life on Earth. Through cutting-edge technology, we're mapping the magnificent global web of biodiversity with unprecedented resolution and providing scientific leadership and actionable guidance for conservation to achieve the goal of Half Earth.
We can share this precious planet of ours. All life can prosper. It would be humanity's greatest achievement.
Can we really save half the Earth? Yes, we can if we want to.